What is going on, y'all? My name is Travis Owen, back again with another video. In this one today, I'm going to be checking out one of ABBA's new songs. I recently did a reaction video to their other new song, so you could check that out. I'll post the card above or wherever it goes. I'm super excited to check it out. I don't know much about ABBA. I have not heard this song yet. A lot of people said I would probably like it. It's a lot different than the other one that was released. Before I check it out, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell so that you don't miss out on future reactions. Leave me a comment. I would love to hear from you. Hit me up on Patreon if you'd like to go that route and show some support for the channel. So without further ado, let's check out ABBA's lyric video for Don't Shut Me Down.
A while ago I heard the sound of children's laughter. Now it's quiet, so I guess they left the park. This wooden bench is getting harder by the hour. The sun is going down, it's getting dark. I realize I'm cold. The rain begins to pour as I watch the windows on the second floor. The lights are on, it's time to go. It's time at last to let him know.
Hey! I love this. This has such a throwback feel. I love, like, the production is amazing. Like, this is so crystal clear. They sound amazing. The lead singer's voice is absolutely beautiful. I love that she kind of, you know, sounds different than she did when she was younger. You could tell that she's getting older, but she still has a beautiful, amazing voice. No auto-tune. Like, it's definitely how she sounds. And this song is a bop. I can't wait to listen to this in the car. This probably sounds amazing when you're driving. Oh my God, and I haven't even hit the chorus yet. That's probably even more exciting. I love this. Come on, ABBA. I love this. I love the lyrics. I love the meaning behind this song and what it is saying. Don't shut me down. You're not going to shut me down. I'm a new me. I'm not just a new me. I'm a grown-up me. I am the me now, just like I was the one before, but better. And that is what we strive for in this life, is to grow and to be better and to improve and to change for the better. And that is amazing. Thank you, ABBA, for telling us that, because we all need to hear that a little bit more. Yes.
I love the music.
Ooh, I love the production.
And now you see another me, I'll be reloaded, yeah.
All right, so I want to go back and listen to the beginning of this chorus again because I love the way that the second chorus added more elements to it, added more production in the music, added more background vocals. It was like a more amped up version of that first chorus, and I love it. Like this would make an amazing live performance, I feel like. And this song is so good. I love this. I love that. I'm like a dream within a dream that's been decoded. I'm fired up, I'm not, don't shut me down. I'm not the one you knew. I found an end combined. And I'm asking you to have an open mind. I'm not the same this time around. I'm fired up. Yes.
I have learned to cope, and love and hope is why I am here now.
I love that, y'all. That was ABBA, Don't Shut Me Down. That was one of their two new songs that we've heard so far. The other one is I Still Have Faith in You. I already reacted to that. Make sure you go check it out. I loved that. That was so different than the other song that I've heard of their newer stuff, and it was absolutely amazing. It was so catchy. It sounded like a throwback to their older stuff, but updated. And the vocals were beautiful. Lyrics were amazing, and I can't wait to listen to that again. So thank you for suggesting for me to keep going on this ABBA journey. Let me know in the comments if there's other stuff you think I should check out, maybe some songs or performances that you don't think I've heard of before, other than they're like big ones that, you know, a lot of people have heard. I would love to see some stuff that maybe I haven't heard before, unless you're a big fan. So let me know in the comments, and as always, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I would love for you to be part of the family, and hit that notification bell so that you don't miss out on future reactions, and I will see you all on the next one. Bye.